She probably mad I ain't calling, girl. First things first, we gon' get this right. I know they see my views and they
so
see a couple.
Welcome back to another vlog. Today, just came straight out the fucking shower, you feel me? Today, what we're finna be doing is, what we're finna be doing right now, we're gonna get an oil change. It's about time, the car need it. We're gonna get the oil filter. I could do this myself, but I'm not trying to get dirty today. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little bit lazy today, you know, those trees make you a little bit lazy, you feel me? Stop smoking that shit, shit's bad. Nah, I'm just playing. Do what you wanna do, but other than that, I'll catch y'all as soon as I pick this up.
Yeah, so we're getting this oil change right now, and you know, after that, we're gonna have to hit Best Buy, cause we're gonna have to get like this little cable thingy that we're missing for the laptop, cause our SD card is fucked up. It only works with the camera, but when we put it in the Mac, it does not work, so I'm not sure what the hell's going on. We're gonna go to Best Buy to go get that check. We also got like a GoPro that we bought from Best Buy. Hold on, the lighting. We also got like a GoPro that we bought from Best Buy, but that shit do not work, so we don't know what happened. Like, it charges, but when you unplug the charger, it dies. Like, it does not want to charge. It's something about Best Buy we don't know about, you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna go find out today. Got the receipt and everything. We're gonna see what's happening, you know what I mean? Because I did not pay like $300 plus insurance, you know what I mean, for nothing. So we're gonna get that fixed and we'll see what they say, and I'll catch y'all as soon as this oil filter and oil engine, whatever the fuck he's doing, is done. And there's a GT in front of me. Damn, I love V8s, don't get it fucked up. I love V8s, I love how they sound, but I would never get a GT. And no hate to no Mustangs, I love Mustangs, don't get it fucked up. I'm gonna get a GT soon in the future, but I'm more of a Camaro guy and a Hellcat guy, you know what I'm saying? But mostly Mopar. If it ain't Mopar, that ain't no car, you know what I'm saying? Oh, that's mean as fuck. This is Z06.
I don't know what we about to get into.
Yeah, other than that though, we're gonna go hit Best Buy real quick, cause we gotta go get this shit fixed.
You know, we about to go loot. You feel me?
I say hit. We're not gonna loot. We're just gonna go to Best Buy. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna see if they get this shit fixed, cause it's pretty annoying. Cause it's delaying the process and uploading, and I don't like that. I'm gonna continue uploading 3 to 4 videos a day, how we used to. Now we're just uploading 2 to 1 a day, and that's not cool, you know what I'm saying? We wanna keep doing this grind, we wanna keep uploading, and we wanna continue being consistent for y'all. And you know what I'm saying? So now we're gonna get this fixed, catch y'all as soon as we reach Best Buy. And anything you wanna say?
We gone.
So y'all, welcome back. Like I said, I was gonna pick it up as soon as we got here. I got here. And to be honest, there was no point of recording. I was just gonna be outside. He took the camera to go check it out and shit like that. See if the wire fits and shit like that. He said that his camera expert told him that we don't need that. It's so funny because I did my own research with my brothers, you feel me? And we do need that. And he said that there's no point for that because if we connect it to the Mac, your camera's just gonna go live. I believe that's some BS, you feel me? I don't know what type of camera expert they got. I'm not saying I'm an expert myself, but I just feel like that's some bullshit. You know what I mean? The best thing he could do for me is offer me another SD card. He said that my SD card is probably corrupted, which I kind of believe him, because when I connect the SD card that I have right now that I'm using to record with into the camera, sometimes it tells me memory card error. So I kind of want to believe him in that. I'm not sure yet until I open this SD card and try to connect it to the Mac to see if that was the issue. But right now, I believe that's not the issue. Some, like 50% of me wanna tell me it is, 50% of me wanna say it's not. I feel like the laptop is just fucked up. Like, at least from that side, you know, the SD side. But hey, we still gonna find a way to upload for y'all. We still gonna drop some content for y'all. And we still gonna react for y'all and vlog for y'all. Just bear with us. It might not be as fast as how we used to. It might be like once a day now. Like, I'm talking about 1 video a day instead of like 2 or 3 videos a day. I'm just saying that might happen. I'm not saying we're gonna start doing that, but just bear with us. We're gonna still try to upload 2 videos a day for y'all, because hey, these riots are over, you feel me? But I mean, they're not really really over, but they're starting to be, you know, they're starting to finish, they're starting, you know, everybody's starting to settle and shit like that, because they got convicted already to second degree murder. But as soon as all these riots, all these protests, all of this shit's done, in the next, I want to say in the next 4 weeks, give it a month or so, COVID is going to hit hard. Just know, it's going to be a lot of cases of COVID-19. It's going to be a lot of fatalities because of COVID. It's going to be a lot of people sick
You know what I'm saying? Just because we forgot about this. Social distancing. We forgot. We forgot this even existed. You know what I'm saying? And I wish it didn't exist. Because I don't want to live with this shit going inside. You know what I'm saying? What is this? Like, come on now. I'm not a fucking doctor. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on now. Even though I wish I was, no cap. But other than that, though, look, I'm not even lying to y'all. You know what I'm saying? We here and shit, you know. They stay capping. They stay telling us it ain't this, which I know it is. But other than that, though, I hope you guys have a blessed day. I hope you guys are doing what you guys...
What you guys set your mind to.
Set your mind to, exactly. Had a little brain fart. I don't know why. Saw this chiefing that I be doing, you feel me? But other than that, you know what I'm saying? Achieve your goals. Make your family happy. Make everybody around you happy that you love. Get the bag. Stay dedicated. Stay true to yourself. And fuck the negativity and fuck what everybody gotta say. As long as you feel good about what you're doing and feel good inside here. That's all that matter. Spark a fat ass wood, joint, Dutch, whatever you guys like chiefing off of. If it's a bong, do a fat ass bong rip. You know what I'm saying? If it's the rig, hit a whole gram of that wax, you feel me? Live life. Smoke good, treat your lungs, treat yourself, stay healthy, and we gone.